Welcome to new game with the tank 3 tier 4, and we are playing with 3 tier 5 tanks and 4 tier 4 tanks. Your team has the same. We have the Lecto as a tank destroyer, and the other team the T-94 and the Lecto and the SU-58B. We playing just as sounds. Great. That looks good. Looks good. Okay, it's loading. Now let's start it. Start the battle. There's a sand. It's in the sand desert. First time signs 20 battles. I start in the sands. Oh, that looks good. The sand who goes. Buff. Okay, so let's go and fight the tank there. It's loading and shut. City. There were 3 tanks out there in the desert sands. A little bit faster. There we go. It's going. They come from behind. I think. Gosh, it's just UK 13.01H. What is he doing? Is he going up there? Schilder. Oh no. Shut. Yeah, it was clear. It was clear. Go, Matilda. Minus 51. And shut. Doesn't hit him. What's wrong? No, he doesn't hit him. No one can shot through that tank. Really? Yeah. Yeah. Great. 20 shots on that tank. And the KU-1, and no one penetrate his armor. I don't know. I don't want to say something. So made 1013 damage points. That's like 300, less than 300 the T1 heavy, and Actir 1967. Good. 18 shots, 15 hits, and 14 penetrations. Then 6 goes to tank 4. And 2 to the T2882 heavy. Then the Electro 3. No one goes to the KU1. And 3 to the SU58B with 225. The Electro burns? No. Tank burn. Was T28? Yeah, T28. So I become the Master Batch 3rd class, and wish should I stay?